I'll show you how I draw my characters. Start with sketches. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe or like this video. Okay, so let's see. Like you see, I'm using the mechanical pencil brush. Start with the head. I do apologize for the lag. It's the first time I'm actually recording, so it's very laggy for me. But yeah, I'm gonna start with the head. Shoulders. I'm not going to do the whole body. I'm just going to show how I do my sketches. The upper torso and the lower torso. Arms. This neck right here. So trying to add the muscle here. So everything's pretty much the same thing, similar to what everybody else does. In any case, I'm gonna zoom in right quick. So let me show you how I do my sketches. I'm gonna start with the face. So I'm gonna start with the head. Go to my eraser. But here, I'm gonna do the soft option. Make it big. So what I'm doing is make this easier for myself, so I don't use so many layers. Like I said, I'm not going to do the whole body. Just enough so you can get an idea of what you can draw. And how you can draw it in your own style. So like so. And just sketch a bit more. Put some corrections. If you mess up, you could do the same process as well. Or you could just move it using the lasso tool. by doing this, it makes things easier so you can see what you're doing. Just the head. Now for the neck, I might look like I made it too long. Like so. Take your lasso tool. Select it. And move it down a bit. Down a bit and put it in a position you want, and then sketch a bit more. Actually, hold up. Here we go. And then take it. You gotta do it with the shoulders. So yeah, doing a soft eraser helps a lot for me. In any case, so at least that way you can see what you have made a mistake on, and see what you're missing. Next, I'm going to do the eyes. Let me fix this right quick. Because of the soft eraser, you can see the line where you want to, what certain parts of the face is. Where you want it. That's the nose. The mouth. Eyes. It may not look good. That's why you take this eraser here, just take it, lighten it a bit, and you can make the correction. And then we try, which means all you have to do. And you still have to be sure you keep your perspective of the eye where it is. That's it. Really, it's not much, but this gives you an idea of what you can do when it comes to sketching and designing. If you want to know how I do line art, just let me know and put it in the comment section, and I'll do it. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you. Bye.